It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on then. Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Well, someone who's been praying for Simon to walk into her life is Sharon Hornsby.
Does he make your stomach flip?
He makes butterflies and heart pounds and...
Have you ever fancied anyone as much as you fancy him?
My boyfriend's lovely, though. He'll have to set second best.
Hello.
Hi, Simon. I've come specially here to see you, and I've come to sing a song to you.
Do you think he's
kind
sexy?
And sweet. Of course, I've seen him with his trunks on, yeah.
Yeah, you think
gorgeous.
He's sexy, yeah. Do you think he's a good kisser?
I'll find out in a minute.
I think you will. Now, what does your boyfriend think about you coming here today?
He don't mind, because he knows I'm obsessed.
Does he look like Simon?
A little bit, but just shorter.
Oh. Did you go out with him because you thought he looked like Simon? Is that why you were attracted to him at the beginning?
I knew I could make him look a bit similar, yeah.
Oh, really?
It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on then. Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Not like him, do I?
You do.
It's like looking in the mirror.
It is.
You haven't got the muscles, but we all can pretend, can't we?
Darren, why don't you sit down here?
Beside Simon.
Yeah, and then you can watch.
How are you?
All right, Sam. It's good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. How are you doing? All right.
Thank you.
When you're ready, Sharon.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Darren, what did you think? Would you put her through to the next round?
If you're up to me, no.
Because you don't want to lose her, do you?
I can't cope without now losing her.
Well, I'm going to agree with you for different reasons. Sharon?
And I wouldn't want you to lose her either, Darren, so I'm not going to let you through. But I tell you what, Sharon, I think that you deserve a kiss from Simon.
I think I do.
Absolutely. No tongues.
Not a bad kisser the first time.
Which was like your first original?
Security!
Oh.
We have a stalker in the building. We have a stalker in the building. I love you so much.
Give me some of that energy.
You didn't eat all of Katie's birthday candy, did you?
Oh, yes, happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
I was on the show 7 years ago, and let's just say it was a yikes because,
Is there a way we can see the Yikes audition?
Oh.
I just need to hear.
That's okay.
Go ahead, girl. I just want to see, I want to know what the growth looks like.
Okay.
We all want to know, right?
Good. That's all good. It's part of my story.
What are you going to sing? I'm singing In the Song by Charisse.
Look at you.
Cause this is my destiny. It depends on me alone.
That was a big mess.
Yeah,
up,
yeah.
Little abrasive.
It wasn't very controlled.
Oh my God.
I know.
Let me preface this audition by saying you better have come a long way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
All right.
What's this song called?
It's called
the title of the show.
You wrote a song called
Idol.
Yeah, I did.
Yes. American Idol.
I wrote a song called Hollywood too.
Can I make a suggestion?
Sure. Put
the guitar down.
Okay.
Okay, and give me a cover that we know.
Okay. Cover I have planned actually is The Box, Katy Perry's song.
Take a deep breath.
Okay.
And then give it to us.
Okay. I was living on a small mud with no lifeline, and no messages could reach me from the outside. When you open your eyes for the very first time, a real surprise. Living now on the boat.
Thank you.
It's not exactly how it goes, but I love the interpretation.
No, the interpretation. Remember now, everything is not going to be,
Okay, yeah.
I scared myself on that.
Yeah. I'm scared too.
Yeah, but what I'm just saying to you is...
I got it controlling. I get it.
Control.
Okay. Yeah, control.
Luke?
You've had a lot of lessons.
Lessons? Helen Welch, yeah, in Hudson, Ohio.
She needs to move to L.A.
Oh, really?
Sure does.
Okay.
So listen. For her to take you to where you're at now.
Okay.
Was a miracle.
Is really? An absolute miracle.
Yes. Okay. I know, man. My life was over then, and now this is my moment, and I hopefully it's alive.
However, calm down there, pumpkin.
Okay. All right. I hope.
I still don't think you're there.
Okay.
But you have to be so proud of yourself.
Yeah.
And I may have to call Helen.
Okay.
Because when Helen's done with me, I'll be Pavarotti.
Exactly. No kidding.
Let's have a vote.
Kudos to your improvement. Kudos to your teacher. Practice some more. Okay. Bring it back to us, all right? It's a no for now.
Okay.
It's not yet at the compatible.
What would I need to improve?
You need to be more connected. I need to feel something. So it's a no for me for right now.
All right.
Yes, I'm a no also, but you are American Idol's most improved.
Jessica, thanks for being a Katy Cat.
I know. Love you.
Love you.
Yeah. Yes, that's something. Thank you.
I'm telling you, leaps and bounds.
Wow. That was crazy.
Yeah, I know.
That singing teacher could definitely have a career in Hollywood.
I can't believe I'm meeting Britney Spears. It's like meeting God.
How do you feel?
As soon as I heard that Britney was going to be a judge and I knew that I would get the opportunity to stand in front of her and sing, it was fate. My name's Pat Ford. I'm 20. I'm from Derry, New Hampshire, and I love everything about Britney Spears. I don't think many people truly respect her on the level that I do and actually admire her and look up to her in the same way that I do.
You just feel a connection, right?
Yeah. I think she might be my sister. Do I look like her at all? Good. I just need a blonde wig. And I'm like, honestly, I thought about that, but I figured it would be like too creepy. I would do anything just to get a glimpse of her in person. I'm going to be shaking nervous when I'm that close to Britney. I can't even imagine. I hope Britney likes the flowers.
She's gonna love them.
If I won the $5 million, I'd live in a nice-ass house, drive a nice-ass car, and have a nice-ass girlfriend named Britney Spears. Hey, Britney! Britney, Simon, L.A., Demi, nice to see you all.
Pleasure to meet you. What's your name?
Pat Ford.
Who are the flowers for?
They are for Miss Britney Spears, the one and only. Britney, I love you. This is an honor just to even be standing in front of you. I'm a huge fan. This is a dream come true to even be so close to you.
Okay, what's the song? What are you singing?
I'm gonna be singing Circus by Britney.
All right, good luck.
You ready, Providence? You ready, Britney?
There's only two types of people in the world. Whoa, the ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I'm like a firecracker. I make it hot when I put on a show. I feel the adrenaline moving through my veins. Spotlight on me and I'm ready to pray. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is my stage. we can make it in.
Woo! All right. I won't even bother you. Simon, what do you think?
It was like you had an argument with Britney Spears, got drunk, and decided to scream the song at her. That's how it came over.
It wouldn't happen. I would never argue with Britney. Never, ever. Britney, I love you.
It's a no for me, Patrick.
Demi?
Nope.
It's a no for me, Britney.
No.
That's four no's.
That's all you got for me, Britney? Just a no?
I think you're lucky you just got a no.
Patrick. Pat, that's four no's.
Can I bring Britney her flowers, or is that a no too?
Patrick, give them to me. I'll give them to her.
Thank you, Simon.
I appreciate it. No problem. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
All right. Brittany, I love you. That didn't go as planned. That, like, could not have gone worse. That was a disaster.
Oh, my God. That defines the word uncomfortable.
I don't want to talk. I just wish she gave me more than a no, like, maybe an explanation or, like, I appreciate the flowers, but all she said was the word no. It's just like heartbreaking, like she is my idol. No, I have no words, I'm just disappointed. The only word she said was no. I still love her.
I am a huge Joe Jonas fan. I have loved him since like the beginning of time. Like, everybody in primary school used to call me Mrs. Jonas. He's gorgeous and he can sing. I mean, what more could you want, really?
I remember the nights in my room that I would sing to all of my Joe Jonas posters, wishing and dreaming for an opportunity like this. He's the man that's taught me so much about music and about stage presence. If Joe Jonas turned his chair for me, I think that I'm just gonna go into full-blown cardiac arrest, heart beating, on the floor. Ciao.
First of all, Joe, I really think she likes you.
I think she loves you.
We'll give that away. I'm not really sure.
No idea.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, my God. Someone pinch me. This is not happening right now.
I feel like I want to know more about the history of Ain't No Other Man But Joe Jonas history. Were you singing that to Joe?
I was trying.
No. I'm so sorry, I didn't turn my chair.
No, you're fine.
So are you a fan of the Jonas Brothers?
I am a huge Jonas Brothers fan. Huge. I played Pin the Lips on the Jonas Brothers at my 13th birthday party. Like, I love you guys so much.
I remember that party.
Yeah.
Were you a fan of Camp Rock in the movies?
Loved it. Loved everything, everything, everything. I am a huge, since I was 9 years old, since it's about time.
Oh, wow. Do you know the Camp Rock duet with Demi?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Sing it with her. Sing it, sing it, sing it, sing it, sing it. Do it.
Can I just... Oh, my God. This is actually... Can you pinch me? Pinch me. Just pinch...
Oh, my God.
Should we try it? Should we play the... Maybe we'll sing the This Is Me?
Song inside of me. I need to find you. I gotta find you. This is real. This is me.
I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Justin Peng, but not Justin Bieber, I mean. Justin Bieber. I'm not Justin Bieber, I'm not Justin Timberlake, I'm Justin Peng. Who's bad? Yeah. My name is Justin Peng, I'm 18 years old, and I am originally from China, but now I live in Leicester.
I'll tell you something. I am good.
I moved from China, but my parents, they're all there, my family, I'm here alone.
Where about you from?
Hunan province.
Hunan province?
Do you know that?
Yes!
You seriously?
No!
At the moment, I'm studying math. My favorite math is about numbers and equations. Just exciting me all the time.
What judge are you looking forward to seeing the most?
I'm looking forward to seeing Nicole.
Yeah.
Yes.
She's hot, mm-hmm. She's beautiful.
Yeah.
She's fabulous.
Yeah.
She's a good singer. I really, really want to impress Nicole. That's the first thing. And of course, I want 4 years to
Justin, why have you got your hand behind your back?
I got a flower for Nicole.
Fabulous. Oh. Come on, come on.
Oh, you pulled out the flower, yeah. Beautiful. The classic Nicole move.
There we go.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
I dream to see it. Oh my God.
Oh goodness.
Oh, thank you.
Give it here.
Young love, I love it.
Have you guys heard him sing?
I'm 18.
Yeah, and you like?
Yeah.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Whitney Houston's song, I Look to You.
It's a big
song. Are you sure that's the right song?
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. I look to you, I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you, I look to you. And when melodies are gone, in you I hear a song. I look to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Justin.
Thank you.
I've got to be honest, I wasn't expecting that. At all. I think you did really, really well.
Thank you.
I think you've got real potential. Well done.
I was totally surprised when you sang the big Whitney song, you hit all the notes. I think you're good.
Thanks.
I adore you.
Oh, thanks.
I was quite impressed. You have a lovely voice. You've got vocal range, good vocal control, great little runs that were surprising that you threw in there.
Technical. So, am I amazing?
You are amazing.
Okay, we're gonna vote. You need three yeses, though.
This is for you, amazing. Yes.
Justin, a real shot. Well done. It's a yes from me.
Thank you, Gary.
I think you're really good, but I think that you will have a hard time when it comes to the live shows. It's gonna be a no from me.
So Louis has to say yes now.
Louis, it's all down to you.
You are through to the next one.
Thank you. One more thing, can I ask her for a kiss from you?
From me? Oh.
I'm not
going to
wash my face tonight.
When I walk in that room today, I'm going to confess my love to Lionel Richie, and hopefully he'll like me back.
Listen, okay? I have, like, grown up on your music. Like, Motown was the only thing that was played in my house growing up. Lionel Richie is, like, my, like, this is my guy.
Okay, name one song.
Lady is my favorite song.
Lady in Red?
No.
You blew me up when I'm down. Yeah, exactly. Come on, you know.
Okay, name another song.
Easy. I have the whole album right here.
Let me see. I gotta see.
I have the whole album right here if you want. Lionel Richie.
Come on. I gotta see that.
Come on. I've dreamed of this.
Wait, ask her the question.
What
happened? Who am I?
That's Lionel Richie.
Boom! That's what I'm talking about.
Let me see. I gotta see that.
Wait, you ready? Hold on.
Good.
Oh, that's
Lionel Richie.
Sign. It's an old one, though. It's something that, you know, that's how they came. That's how they came. So, I would love to have it really signed.
Wait, where's the Sharpie?
Are you, like, rocking a Daytona in that?
Come on, man.
Can I have that Daytona?
Who taught you about me?
My mom. My mom.
Boom! The
my mom
folks
loves
have...
you. My
Lionel,
mom is,
are you
yes.
wearing lip gloss?
Don't even play around. Does she know Lionel Richie? That's all. Ask the question.
I'm trying to tell you.
Because
okay.
that other kid
Hold
came
on.
In here.
Hold Listen. On. First of all, who are you?
My name is Tiffany Lemay.
Tiffany, T-I.
No, I got it.
You can just put Tiff. It's hard.
He loved sweaters, son. He really liked the sweaters.
Man, come on.
Man, come on.
If you're not lying down sideways, it ain't working.
Did you see the popped collar? The popped polo?
Come on. Compliments to your mother.
I will give them to her.
Now, you put it right here for good luck, darling.
I sure will. Thank you so much.
He got him his swagger back. He's like,
he got
his
hat. He's got it.
I was going downhill for a moment.
Still got it.
We got your back.
Thank you very
so
much.
You're good. Shout yeah.
out. Tiff, what are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing the best part by her and Daniel Caesar.
Okay, go ahead.
Hey. It's the sunrise and those brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire, and I just wanna see how beautiful you are. Yeah. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. Yeah. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
You know, I knew it was something about you when you first walked in. You know what I'm saying? I mean,
teacher's pet.
But look, she brought the apple, okay? She brought the apple. I love your style of what you're doing. And truthfully, I think your voice is actually your style, and I'm loving it.
Tiff, I love your sunny disposition. I think you've got a really good voice, and now you just need to play to win.
One little thing, open your mouth just a touch little more, yeah. though. You kind of keep it closed and just the enunciation.
What did you just say?
Very good.
All right, let's take a vote. Lionel?
You know, I'm extremely optimistic that you will rise to the occasion. And you're the smartest person I know because you know who I am. Thank you very much. It's a yes.
Well, kissing butt will get you everything.
It'll get you everything. Remember that.
That's how I'm here.
That's how we're all here.
That's how
I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you. I have to keep this. Thank you.
You know.
I'm feeling really, really, really good right now.
Will you tell them out there who I am?
She
wants to bring us all those.
Mom, this is Lionel Richie. This is Deborah.
I want to thank you, okay?
Thank you.
You raised her with the right values and purpose.
I had a golden ticket. I met Lionel Richie. My mom met Lionel Richie.
Enjoy you guys, all right?
Thank you.
Thanks, Mom. Come on.
She got a kiss on the cheek. Today is a great day.
That's what's missing in the world. Values. Children are being raised with the concept of good music.
Simon.
Sorry, this has never happened before.
Oh, God, I'm not your biggest fan. I've got, like, a fan site for you, and this is my message with more
other
fans.
Quite thin.
Yeah. Hi, Sharon.
Hi, how are you? Can I stand over there, sweetheart? You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, Simon, just put it
on. Hang on a minute, just to clear this up. So, OK, is it popular?
It is. Yeah. We've got 45 members at the moment, all posting regularly.
45 members?
But we've had 8,000 hits on the website.
45 members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Almost a year, yeah.
Hang on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
God, you have to get some help in. Can I read this poem? This poem is for you, Louis. No one can understand. I watch you on a Saturday. I long to touch your hand. I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair. I'm screaming at the telly, but you don't know that I'm there.
Sorry, man.
Right, OK, so what are you going to sing to Louis?
I'm going to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. This is just for you, Louis.
OK, well, we'll just take a step back on this one. Sharon?
Yeah, I think that we should really let Louis have his moment.
Vicky, don't mind
I think that we Vicky, should let Louis just...
You just say...
Off you go.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on once more. You open the door and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Vicky, that was very, very good. Very difficult song to sing, and you did it very, very well.
Thank you.
I think you sang from the heart. I don't know where my fellow judges have gone.
Carry on.
Your call, Louis.
Louis.
No, Vicky, I thought you were very, very good.
Oh, thanks very much. I mean so much.
Louis, yes or no?
Oh, absolutely yes. Simon, Sharon, any comments?
No,
it's your call.
This is your baby.
This is on your shoulders because this is for you, Louis. We wouldn't want to steal it from you.
Well, Vicky, you're through to the next round. So congratulations.
Can I give you another hug?
Please. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mraganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants' favorite moments and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here?
But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our Talent Recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... Our Talent Recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.